you got?
I love it when you can see the whites of their eyes. I love it when they've got chipmunk cheeks. So what do you think your name should be? Samuel? Taylor? Coleridge? Mariner? Or Chipmunk? Sweetheart. Look, I can't tell whether it's trauma or birth. His leg's a bit hunched up, but he can use it. On the curtain, come on. So we have new dressing gowns donated by the lovely people of Merritt for Pay It Forward. That little butt there with the pink toes, the pinky orange toes, that is Fidget. Fidget loves pockets. Let me see. If you've got a penis, you must be Galileo. Nope. So I suspect, let me have a look at your toes then. Ah, purple toes. That is Fandango. We have a little boy in there, that's Galileo. And there's one missing. At least there was one missing. Somebody's discovered there's more than one side to a dressing gown. It's Fandango. You gonna do flappies for us all, sweetie? Flappies? Have you dropped your dummy already? This is little icicle. It's no longer an icicle. Even though he's got my finger to grip on, he's just kind of playing, stretching and playing. Look at him. Look at those bright eyes. He's got limbs that he doesn't know what to do with. Sleep time? Milk coma time? Oh, you're gorgeous. Hello, Twiggy. You awake? Hello, sweetheart. You've got brighter eyes today, don't you? Come to Mum. You want to come to Mum? I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm going to move back, aren't I? So it's quite a good idea of this bed. There's Mum here.